Hi everyone and welcome back. In this video we are going to talk about basic JavaScript which you needed for writing the code in JavaScript for your algorithms. Okay, so if you are writing algorithms pseudocode, then you don't need to use any programming platform like C, Java, C++, JavaScript. But if you wanted to write your code of your algo pseudocode into some programming language, and if you wanted to use JavaScript, then what all basic things you need? Because JavaScript is very easy to understand, very easy to declare variables, very easy to work with, right? But in that case also, what all things you should be aware of, right? How to create a JavaScript string, JavaScript array, all different primitive types, JavaScript recursion, JavaScript memory, how to create a JavaScript object, JavaScript classes, JavaScript functions. All these things you should be aware of. So first we'll talk about unique things about JavaScript, like how we are creating the variables and all, right? So you can start using let and const. Okay, so how we create a variables in JavaScript is simply like this. And if you wanted to create some kind of a const, then you can do something like this. This value cannot be changed. Apart from that, like JavaScript has a different types, which has null, undefined, number, string, boolean, symbol, object, function. Whenever you do type of, you can actually check what is the type of array, which will come as a object. When you do type of null, it will also come as an object. And these are some of the primitive types, and like array, these are objects which are maintaining the reference. These are primitive types. Okay, so we have a string, boolean, number, null, undefined, object, function. These are the primitive types we have in JavaScript. When you write algorithm or when you write any problem solving statement, I mean the solution of that problem, then you will just use you will write a simple basic vanilla kind of a code where you might be just writing a simple function get number. So this is how we just create a simple functions in JavaScript, and you can call this function, right? You can pass some argument like 5, you will just get the argument here, and you can return whatever you want, and rest all like returning, running a loop, checking some condition, if else conditions all are same. You just need to be aware about one simple thing is this particular condition will execute only if this is not equal to empty quotes, okay, not equal to null, not equal to undefined. Okay, all these things you should be aware of. If it is simple string, then this will execute in this particular case. Okay, there are some JavaScript weird parts, but you should not be worried about them. Just basic JavaScript code, how you can write, how to create an array, like I can create a simply array in JavaScript, something like this, and I can play around with this JavaScript array using for loop. For each loop, for each is used for iteration. Okay, other than that, you should be aware about how to run while loop, do while loop, running a loop and doing a continue, break, switch statement, basic JavaScript, I mean to say, how to create objects and all. Like I wanted to create object, then this is simply an object creation. Now you can add a properties a equal to 90. How to do a simple copy of an object, which is a reference copy. Okay, when you are doing obj1 equal to obj, it's a reference copy. So whenever you are changing anything in obj1, it will also impact object. Okay, if you wanted to create a deep copy in your code, then you can use these latest things which are there in JavaScript object.assign. I'm going to create a new object from existing object, which is this. Okay, if you are already a JavaScript developer, then you can use these spread operators or something new. All these techniques, creating functions, creating objects, creating array iterations, you can simply run a for loop, for each loop, map, filter, all these functions you can run. You can create a simple string, something like this, because a lot of questions are on the string, on the array, on the object, string rotation, string removing the duplicate characters from the string. So you should be aware about all the different methods which are available on the string.prototype, right, which is a substring, slice, splice, character at, substring, all these methods which exist in JavaScript. Similarly, array, map, filter, reduce, array.prototype.sum, every, for each, all these methods will help you in iterating the object. Similarly, if I have the object, right, what all things I can do to get the, how can I iterate on an object using for in loop? I can do object.keys about this object, so I will get the keys which are defined in this. Keys, I mean to say, is like A70. I wanted to get the keys, so A is a key here. Then object.keys values entries, you can just run a simple for in loop, let I in obj, what is typo, okay, for array you can run a for of loop and all. While writing the code, you got the element in an array. Now you wanted to iterate it, you wanted to create a new object, copying the elements from one object to another object, all these sort of questions, not interview questions, but while writing your algorithm pseudocode into JavaScript language, then you will need all these things. Okay, so next thing we'll talk about the recursion in JavaScript. Recursion is a basic programming fundamentals. Recursion is actually using stack. Okay, first of all, what is recursion and all these things we will talk.